This reminds me of Ricky Dillon.
Doesn't it?
No, don't do that. And here comes the feature.
Thank you. So I'm the stranger.
I know. You're the
person. Well, we're both strangers. Yeah, we don't know each other. Okay, sure. Now, one of my favorite tracks from the album is, of course,
probably the most challenging track to record.
It was a doozy, if you will. And that's
the story of the snoozy. Let's get to the doozy. Because this floozy is getting woozy.
I'm a little boozy. I gotta go. Number doozy.
Have you guys been able to hear him sweating?
Now, of course, we're talking about our hit song.
Blood-curdling
screams.
This was especially difficult because screaming as an ASMR artist is very tough, plus I hate the word curdling. And here's a sneak peek.
Now, one of my favorite elements of this song is not just your expertise finger wiggle of the...
Ooh.
But it's also... The howl from the distance. Bitch, that's an owl. Not a howl.
That's a howlin' owl.
A howlin' owl. Only on Sounds of Halloween. Take it away. My God.
Do I look like I'm trying?
I'm close.
Glenn close.
One of the most exciting things about this release is not just the iconic duo that is Mamrie and I, but we also have a bonus track for our Target exclusive with a feature from none other than a guest artist that's flying in now, Beanz Hart.
Beanz has been working on this track for several months. She just calls it Wicked Wings. As you know, Beanz requires complete silence when she does her ASMR track.
And no looking at her in the eyes. Hold on.